Yeah, get the fuck off of me! Please untie me and let me go! Please! Please don't cut me! Please! Please! Please!
Teased you like that. I shouldn't have let you think there was a way out of this. Okay, I got this medical text, and look, if I forget anything, just don't panic, okay? Because it's right here. Yeah, I know you'd want to watch. Look, if you move too much, I could nick the peroneal artery and you could, like, bleed to death before anyone got here, okay? So just, please, I really need to have a steady hand, okay? Jeff? Do you feel that?
Why do you care?
I'd be thankful for small favors. That went well. You know, you told that Aunt Denise story very well. Very, very well. What was it supposed to be? Some kind of magic key to explain why you are the way you are? Doesn't. Okay, what should I do first? Your right or left testicle? Why don't we just say right, okay? All right, now I just have to give it one little slice to free it up, and then, snip. Okay, now I just need to suture it up. This would be so much easier if I had, like, a nurse or something, but... You know, I asked my friend if she'd help me castrate a guy, and, well, she made all these, like, ooky sounds, like I was asking her to swallow worms or something. Yeah, we'll see who makes medical school in 8 years, huh? All right, now you're gonna feel a tug, because I really gotta get this tight, all right? So just bear with me. Gary. Okay, halfway through, over the hump.
Can't you stop?
Come on, Jeff. Some men, they go through their whole lives with only one ball. And they're just fine, you know? Or so I've read, and, well, I guess I figure that you're not really punished if I leave you with a spare. Okay, stay with me. Stay with me. It's okay. It's okay, Jeff. Look, if I left one, then you'd be rocking around crooked all the time, so... Look, this is for the best, all right? Okay, you're entering a whole new world now, all right? Just gotta... Snip, and... Okay. Wow. This seriously has to be, like, one of the easiest operations because, wow. I mean, I wonder why they teach Girl Scouts things like camping and selling cookies. You know, because this is what's really useful. I don't know how they design a merit badge, though. That'd be interesting.
I saw Lenny at Aunt Denise's funeral. I told her what her mom did. She didn't believe me.
If Aunt Denise was here right now, what would you say?
I'd say help. Teenager cut my balls off, called the police.
She wasn't very sympathetic last time, so yeah, I wouldn't really hold your breath. Cancel any appointments you have in the next few days because you're gonna be sorer than you've ever been before. Oh, and I'd say in like 8 or 9 days, take the stitches out, which I suggest you do yourself to save embarrassment. Oh, and there's this website, unixquestions.com. Unix is E-U-N-U-C-H-S. I had a lot of trouble with that, but it gives great advice on how to deal with your castration. You don't have to go through this alone, you know? Do you want some souvenirs? No? Okay. What should we do with them? We could see how far they bounce. Actually, we wouldn't want, like, a little animal confusing it for an afternoon snack. You know, a little squirrely or coyote might get sick, and we don't want that, especially with you being such a conservationist. We could grind them up in the garbage disposal. Or we could sew them back in. I had this shop teacher once who sawed off his thumb in class, and then he grabbed some ice, drove to the emergency room. The next day, sure enough, he has his thumb. Didn't bend so well, but, you know, he could, like, hitchhike and stuff. I'm just checking to see if it works. I guess they, weren't brass. You're not laughing, are you? No, no wonder this isn't a laughing matter at all. I don't know, maybe Donna's smiling just a tad.